And you know, the not falling in love with real estate is rule number one, because I've seen a lot of bad deals go down because someone had to have this property. It's the right property.
Yep.
This, if I don't get it now, then I'll never get it. Someone else is going to snap it up, and they end up rushing into a bad deal.
I see it all the time.
And that's unfortunate. It's not necessary.
Yeah.